attention span, of which I'm sure I never had. Oh, my mind keeps on running, I'm running, running away ever since you came. You've taken up all my headspace, and I can't fight on your embrace. If you knew these thoughts inside my head, if I told you how tonight could end, would it change a thing? I've been up, I've been down, I've been all around, I've been lost, never found, want to hold down your heart, it rings around my head, you've fallen intertwined. Don't you let me down, no I don't wanna waste my time, no I don't wanna waste my time. We'll be right back.
Yo, how's everyone doing? How are you all doing today? I'm just trying to eat my food, getting everything prepared.
Guess I'm holding back till I find the one. Maybe your inches
me start my game in the meantime. Hentai is a god. Excuse me, what? What? I'm gonna do this and get some final settings adjusted. A little low. Oh god, that's the wrong source. God. B. Oh, it is a source. Did we wonder how Babel learned English? Why is that even a question to you? Let me. Just disable that and so I have chaos mod set up. It will have proportional voting, which means that if a mod has 40% chance to, like, if a mod has 40% chance of getting picked or 40% rating, it means that it has a 40% chance of appearing. So even if like 80% is on a mod, it can still be another mod that gets picked. And I have like every mod put in. Oh wait, I forgot English is spoken in Sweden. English is pretty commonly spoken here in Sweden. So I don't know why it wouldn't be. Like, I don't know why. Like, I learned English through school and YouTube videos and living online. That's how I learned English, at least. So we're gonna start a new game. I'm not gonna skip any cutscenes either. So no cutscene skips, no nothing like that. I'm gonna put this up. Sure that everything I want is set up. You're right. Are we ready? I think we are ready. I'm just gonna close one program that is running. I've got two programs. Don't need that. We can close that. Here we go. So, the funny thing is that I don't know what mods will be picked or chosen or what mods are available. Nothing like that. You will. To vote, use the number picked on your screen that should be. Yeah, you should be able to see. Oh, no. Not. Let me see, can I fix? I need to fix this. Duh, duh, duh. Please fix this quickly, if I'm able to. Oh, here we go. So, to be able to vote, we do this. To vote, you just pick your number that is shown on your screen, 1 to 4. I do not see what mods are being picked, nothing like that. You just pick them. I'm going to move myself a little bit to the left. Here we go. I think the Carmageddon. You mean Carmageddon? I think that's picked in. I think it's pick two. Okay, so we start off with invincibility. Hands right your back. Come on, Nestor, we're giving you everything you want. Don't even think about it. I'll do it. Stop moaning.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
All right. Get in.
Come on.
Break doors of every vehicle. That's a good mod.
All set. Phone it in.
Alright.
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score.
Pay the money. Okay, we're on LSD now. Great. This is gonna be chaos. Okay, why ignite me? Why would you want to invite me? Oh, cover. Right.
I'll send the charges. They're on a timer. We'll break this up.
I never thought about a pipe. Okay, Quake, field of view.
It ain't supposed to go down like this. It never is. Come on, girl, get down.
Can I? What if I?
Blame the pricks who called you out here.
Okay, this is. Oh God. What? I cannot see anything. I literally cannot see anything. Wait, okay, what if I just change my reticle so I can actually see something? I don't think I'll have the dot for all this, but I just want to be able to actually see. What if I... Yep, I cannot see anything. Oh, I can actually see something while I'm in this mode. Okay, fuck! Oh fuck, okay! Shit. He died. This is local resistance, Michael.
I ain't laying down for them.
Stop running. Really? We're finished the game, boys. We finished the game, boys. Okay, this is bad because I cannot see anything. Okay. Hello. Fuck! I've never died in the prologue before. Disable random director, what? Huh? Set time to morning. Don't forget that you can vote with just pressing the number in chat. Don't forget about that. Let's run to the driver. Let's go. It is a proportion of voting. So for if mod has 40% on it and another has 70%. It is proportional to voting, so it has a 40% chance of being picked. Get in. Green traffic, that's nice. I think high pitch is broken. Guy, like he's dead. All nearby pets are fleeing. Okay, now it works. Okay. Why is everyone... Okay, everything is so high-pitched. Killer clowns, really? Who the fuck invited Avin and Chipmunks to this game? And just escape them. Driver, faster, faster. All right, heat vision.
Michael was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord.
Here, ragdolls when shot. Oh no.
So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not know.
but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Okay, I don't even know what mod is active now. Yeah, yeah. Lose triggers. What does that effect even do?
He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
Spammy vehicle doors.
Hey.
I'm actually gonna do something now. So I know he's gonna be quiet. I'm gonna do so it doesn't have proportional voting. Since we don't have that many people in that. I figured that might be a little more fun.
Let it all out.
Right.
I think I just did.
The fat can still see everything, okay?
That guy was so... Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby, big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie?
Rapid fire, okay.
Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Alright, let's go. Okay. Okay.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my peg in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
It is difficult to know where my vehicle is. This looks so bizarre, but
hustle on over here.
This is mean. All right, let's go through the move set. Oh no! Oh fuck! Oh fuck this! Isn't it like down this alleyway? Oh, what is this car? How does this even drive? What even is sensitive to us? Okay, this car doesn't do anything.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard the talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
How about we let Tanisha decide that?
That is a roast. That was a big roast. Fuck. All right, he won. Really? Okay, let's do this again. Shit. Okay. Shit. I think we're gonna be here a while. We're off to a good start, because this is the first mission. I'm just gonna turn off the in-game music a bit, because I don't want a copyright strike on it. And we're gonna put on some. Let's have music. All right. I really thought I was gonna get fucked. I was so scared at one point. Right, let me actually enable proportional boarding. Hey, beer, what's up? What's up, beer? Yeah, I hear you, Lamar. We're going left into this parking lot. Alright. Remember, this is your territory. How's it going, my guy? I'm doing great. I'm having a lot of fun with this. Like, this is what I wanted ETA to be after I finished it. Just pure chaos. Excuse me? You can vote by, like, which mod you want by just chatting the just putting the number you want in chat. Whatever number you see on screen, like 4, 1 to 4, just put the number in chat and you have voted. So if you want to vote, just vote. It's free. If you want to chunk them Alright. In the hood. What does that even supposed... What is that supposed to mean? Heads are brainless? Okay, I did it win.
What you gonna smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
That was a really gay joke. Cool, fool. We got the paper. Snowy weather, okay.
You explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Very sus yoke, really. I just need to escape and hide. I think we can hide in B. Oh fuck. I'm just relying on the minimap now. Okay, that's not where we should go. This is really extreme fog. What? It paused. It can pause the game for you. Okay, now that's a new one. I didn't know we could do that. So that's a new one. Spawn. Ah, thank you. Nice.
You are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. I don't think
explosive zombies
for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he really mean he gonna get all his full money, watch it.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Samuel, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
Very low grad.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Wait, how? Heavy recoil. Oh fuck, no. Get in my car. Okay. Oh fuck, no! This is, alright. Lamar? Get in.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy?
She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my wife.
Mad for the penis. Yep.
Man, shit, it's good.
Y'all want the cutscene? Y'all want the meme? Alright, I'm gonna give you the meme.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here!
Spawn battle. Okay, spawn baller squad. What a pissed off aunt I have. It's been ages since I played story mode. Is the music alright, by the way? Is it too loud, too quiet? I think the music might be a little too loud. Chrome traffic.
Why you got to make all that racket?
Music is solid, meaning, in other words, it is too quiet. Okay. Friendly neighbor. I don't even know what friendly neighborhood does.
Boy, liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
I ain't gonna shit yourself. Ooh, chrome car. I was lucky with that one. This is what Mexico looks like. Employee of the month. Are you ready for that?
How's it going?
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy. So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is
oh, no.
Tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates.
Not two times the facturation.
Together. I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock,
nigga.
Hello, Lamar. Okay, fucking cops.
Franklin here.
Okay.
Employee of the month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
what you mean, fuck this employee of the month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nut. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say,
winner. Maybe next month.
Just the fucking...
Next month, Simeon, what about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just the bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Fuck you, come on.
He's about a yes master ass nigga.
Huh.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
It wasn't abandoned. I got put into a random car.
What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch.
Alright, let's go.
Make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vago's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't...
Oh, okay. Okay. Simeon sus, all right. Huh?
Well, we went.
Oh! Don't look behind me. Oh.
Let's go to Best View. Magellan Ave.
Oh no, not on that fight.
Let's go to Vespucci, Magellan Ave. Hey, employee of the month, get over here, nigga. You being a dick, you know that? How about you drive?
Oh, shit.
Hey, we're gonna collect on this.
I just gotta wait until the airstrike is done, I guess.
What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type, bitch. But now it's all
starting to make sense. Alright, now I think we...
That motherfucker took the bike that S.A. Vago's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers.
I think we did it.
We ain't Girl Scouts.
Okay, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of...
Okay, low render. Okay, this is so... Are we playing GTA 3 now? We're playing GTA 0. Welcome to the pre-alpha version of Grand Theft Auto 5. No, perfect. Get fucked. kiddo. I don't even know what to okay. Oh.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up.
Really?
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Vamos. Fuck.
Fucking die, hey. Come on down, everybody.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Come on, man, show me some love. Appreciate it, man. Fuck, they must've heard some shit.
Okay.
Find your bitch ass and cover. Fool, I ain't making no friends out here, homie. Hit the floor, homie.
Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna die. The fact that I'm not dead yet is pretty cool, I guess. Hey, here we go.
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bike.
And that'll move. We got it. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, drive safe.
No special ability, that's gonna be... I don't think I'm gonna be bothered by that too much. I don't really use anyone's special ability too much. I like play casually, I don't really use anyone's ability. Fuck, Mercer! Can you not maybe? What's happening?
Get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you want 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
I think it's...
Motherfuckers getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there.
Oh, shit.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me. Be cool, my
Ooh. Got a helicopter. Got a rocket launcher? Am I complaining? Okay, they're speaking alien. Ooh, running companion. That's us. She wanted to cuddle me. Come on, get on. Really? You gotta be kidding me. What happens if I try to get in yet? Wait, quick, faster. I just remember the fucking bike.
May as well get this shit done. We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Get in.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers.
Motherfuckers getting away from him. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for.
No, not lag. No, I hate this. This is chaos. Fucking hell, I'm gonna turn off my camera because I need my phone. Loom, really?
You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
We need to shoot them off the bike. A couple scratches better than nothing.
take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
Wait, heavy recoil yet? Let me see this. That is indeed heavy recoil. Funny. Come on, there's the cops. Use the cops. Upside down. Okay. Wrong. Okay. Shit. This is. Where's the? Yeah, the bike is this way. That's the wrong way. Remember that it is a proposal of the voting. Don't forget that. Okay. This is difficult. Okay, finally. No, not okay. I'll have to figure out until my next Chaos mod stream if I can make Simeon's longer. Pacifist. Blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass. We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole. Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover. You fucking tell him, you fucking moron! What? I've never encountered the angry alien before, so that's new. That's a new one. Can I? Yo, YRC, what's up? Welcome. Huh. The pacifist, if I kill someone, I get killed. I need a car though. Oh no, not Kiflom. Let's do the truck mission. Stone truck mission.
you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
Almost quit.
Look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about Tom Carl?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on.
Huh. Okay, this is what Mexico looks like. That's not a bad mod. It's not too bad, at least.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Alright, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
Heads right backwards.
I don't do that shit no more.
Huh?
I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on. Look out, man.
Hey, I might ride backwards to you. Let me be part of them. Aimbot. Huh? Get in. The Charlotte tire. That car was doing just the spin.
Jesus.
Okay, my camera's locked.
That's whack.
Come on, get. Okay. That's a good right. That's like decent steak to eat. Alright. Better that than have the cops at me.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. You tripping if you think I'm chasing shit. Hey, boo.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit.
Oh yeah, shit. The alien.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
I can't even kill the fucking alien. Okay.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got
ooh, money drop.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Out. Money.
You gonna bail on me after all we've been through? But you ain't even got no car.
Where was the alien? Wait, what? What happened? Hey, I got money! Alien, can you die maybe? Okay, there we go. I'm gonna pick up his weapon right, if I can. Shit, where we going? Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound. Hey, we got it. How did I get dragged into this? We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, let's get into this car. Shit, your ass must be high or something. Get in. Oh fuck. Fuck. Okay. Nothing happened, I guess.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. You tripping if you think I'm chasing you.
Minimal damage. What does that even mean? What if I crash into something? How do I do this? Alright, I guess we're just gonna stand here until.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha.
Paragons? Huh? Huh.
Where your wheels at? Tanya, don't walk.
Puta madre. All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit.
Bro, street quality is like a 1080p.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste.
Whoa, this is some action movie shit.
Hell no. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Hey, you can still watch. That's fun. Remember, proportional voting. So you can vote with the numbers, but it doesn't guarantee your choice.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Oh, hell, it's the cops.
Why? How? Innocent is a. What? So, what if I.
We got 5-0 on us, nigga.
I cannot. God is lagging for me. Oh God! What is going on? Oh no! Oh no, this is chaos! Ooh, Mario Sush. Money? Oh yeah, money. Can I not have four swords, maybe? Can I not have four stars?
Get your head in the game.
There are everywhere.
I said go easy on the truck, fool. Real talk now.
I'm in a fucking tow truck. Trying to escape the cops.
Jesus.
Wait, what? Oh, hell yeah.
That's whack.
Okay, so first person. Right, let's see if this is enough to get rid of the cops. This is... I'm having a lot of fun, but this is pure chaos. Oh, no, 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 helicopter, don't. Fuck. Brake boosting is so bizarre, because if I press S to brake, I accelerate.
A bucket.
Ooh, I can brake with easy. I can brake with my handbrake, maybe.
This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His law. Hell no.
This is not easy. I just want to say, if you want to experience what chaos is like, please play it. It is so fun.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house.
Oh, hell, it's the cops!
Huh. Okay. Get in. Super run and super yum. What? Okay, and that was lagging a lot. Where is my frame rate at even? How the 15 FPS? Where is a pedestrian? I want to see them spin. Oh, hell. I was gonna ask you, good, my guy? Ooh, pink bus with pink lights. You like? No chaos.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
All right. So let's.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. That's whack. Okay, boo, you can drop it right here.
Wrong button.
You'd help me. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Okay. Ooh. Muscle car. Improve by weaponry. What? Oh. Let's do another simian job.
Santa, some kid, he is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh?
So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
All right. Huh?
So, Mr. Kenneth, where we at financing?
Hey, damn fool. Whatever.
How? I'm not even nearby.
Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Being over here should not interrupt his fucking deal. Oh no. Can I? Ooh.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
This is mean. All right. Right. We got something. We need a suppressor. Where's the closest ammunition? That would be, if I'm not mistaken, there should be. Would be. The other way then. This way and then. See, that would be. Right. Nope, left. Then you're straight. You really gotta torture me with 5 stars. Where's the ammunition? Because it would be great through. I should see it eventually. Not entirely. Yeah. I can't even move.
Let's get you strapped.
So I need a suppressor.
Know what? Stop all the killing and robbing in this place. Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
I'm gonna do Franklin's mission then.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
I'm gonna do this one mission with Franklin, then I'm gonna call it for today. Really? This is just great. There's a whale? Oh, no, please. Let's do just one mission, then I'm gonna call it for today.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking exercise.
I was thought my game crashed.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Oh no, yeah, it's this mission.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Balls.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit.
I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here get... Bang, bang. It just looked like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'm getting a little bit tired. So, gonna quit the game. I wanna thank everybody for coming, popping in, watching. I had a great stream. I had a lot of fun. I will stream more. Maybe not this week, maybe next week. Because I have a lot of stuff planned for this week. Regardless, I had a lot of fun. I will continue this. I will try to complete the game with Chaos Mod eventually. With all that said, I hope that everyone here has a great continued Wednesday. I can see, is there anybody that I can raid? No, there's not. Peace, I guess.